things with the extra attacker on the ice. Finally, they cash through. Punch one in.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Hammers it on net. Comes up with a stop. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences.
We'll take a quick break, but don't go anywhere. Overtime is coming your way next. Anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. And that one stopped.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple.
Chance to win it. Oh, we are still tied. What a stop. Apostolopoulos moves it into the attacking end. Centering pass. Here's a chance. And he comes up with a huge save.
Wow, he's dialed in right now. That is an enormous save at this time of the game.
A fake face-off here inside the offensive end. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Comes up with the stop. This is a face-off they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Draisaitl. Slides the puck over. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's picked off. Rinke Lightens plays it now. Carries it across the line. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Move to the middle. Standing tall with the save. Locked in on that last opportunity there. Here they come, three of them. Here's a shot and makes the save. The Swamp Rabbits have the puck now. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a chance, denied by the goaltender. The Cowboys will play it from the defensive zone. Look out, a two-on-one. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Receives the pass. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in overtime. Puts it on net. Big time stop there.
Overtime period.
Provorov's got the puck in his own zone. Right in the slot. One-time shot. Misses the net. Oh!
That's frustrating. You get yourself into position. You don't get many of these chances a game, and he doesn't get it on net.
Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Let's it go. And a great save. And he elects to play the puck. And we've got a two-on-one. To his teammate, looking to end it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied.
Let's go back and take a look at why this game is still tied. What a save by the goaltender.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Voracek swooping in on the attack. Feeds it down low. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. And that's blocked. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. Trapper save. Time runs out on OT, and we are heading for a shootout.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public.
We'll take a quick timeout, and the shootout is on its way next. And so many people will complain about it, but when it's time to actually let this thing unfold, there is not a single person I know that looks away. Shootout time. Let's get it on. Tested there, but rose to the challenge. Rinky Leitens has a chance now to counterpunch in this shootout. No goal.
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
Next shooter for South Dakota, number 14.
Can't get it to go, and that could have been a huge opportunity there.
Really could have spread the shootout out a little bit if he's able to score. Doesn't get it done.
All right, back half of round number two. We still don't have a goal in this shootout. Let's see if this changes right here. Stopped by the goaltender. Mickey Moose is up first in round number three. You know he's got the ability to end this scoreless drought. And the pump check. Oh, smart play. Pasternak's got a chance to be the hero if he can come up with a clutch goal. A rocker off the blocker! Well, the snipers have been snake-bitten to this point as we continue to play on in this shootout. Great hand-eye by the goaltender, poking it away! Voracek's ready to go, and he can win it if he can snipe it right now. He scores!